What up, beautiful people? It is your homegirl, Shameless, all up in my girl's building. It's Techie Tuesday. Okay, let's get it. Y'all want to know about the thumbnails, how to make them better. I'm going to show you what I do, and we'll hop on in. So this is the YouTube homepage. You'll see a bunch of thumbnails. And if you are surfing YouTube and you don't know what to click, you're gonna click on the thing that's most intriguing visually. Advertisers spend millions of dollars, you know, celebrities in Hollywood be getting a lot of work done trying to keep up with the young folk. It's all about presentation image, okay? And that same theory applies to thumbnails. So this, for example, this is a very captivating thumbnail. And what makes it interesting is the graphics, the color, and how tight of a shot it is, so you can actually see what the video is going to be about. Those are the most effective thumbnails. I mean, there are other like YouTubers that just have a hardcore following that will click anything they upload, but if you're trying to get new eyeballs, you want to invest in those thumbnails. Okay, so I'll do a screenshot. So, an example of a screenshot. This is a video. Took the shoes out because I didn't have my remote with me, so I just did video and I lied down, and then this screenshot I will pause right okay there. Good enough. So screenshot, hold down Command Shift 4 on Macs, or you guys might have your system configured differently, but I will select the area I want screenshot. It has now gone here onto my desktop. Now I can drag and open that in Photoshop, and this is it. Now the dimensions of a photo are 4x6. That's the ratio, that's the dimension. In YouTube, the thumbnail dimension, at least the last time I checked, was 16x9. But anyways, you're gonna hit the marquee tool, which is the M, the letter M shortcut, and you'll see on this style, there's normal, fixed ratio, and fixed size. Click fixed ratio. Make sure it's 16x9. And then you're going to click, I don't want this dude in my photo. So I'm going to click here and drag it, and that's what I want. So image, crop, Command D, that's what it is. Then I will hit layers. I want it to pop more, so I'm going to make the blacks blacker. And the color is more intense, so I'll make the saturation. Boom. Layers, and then I will select all of them and hit Command E, or you can go to flatten image, layers, flatten image, there. And I will sharpen it, and there you have it. And then I'll save it, file, save for web, JPEG, very high, 97, save. I always use the abbreviations YT and Beach, or whatever the name of the video is. I'm going to put the number 2 because I already have that saved. This is another example of an image. Now, I actually took this photo. I didn't take this photo, sorry. My friend Shannon took this photo on the video shoot for this. You can also put text. Hit the letter T. Oh, you want to make sure that the size of this is 1200 pixels. It can be bigger or smaller. I've settled on 1200. And then select the area, and then we'll put 80s dance off. Again, you save it. That's that. Call it a day. That's it. I'll see you guys. I won't be uploading every Tuesday. I need to give some time for myself because I'm trying to get my life happening off of YouTube. So every other Tuesday. Just tune in every Tuesday, okay? There'll be something. Something worth clicking. I have hundreds of videos, literally, and you can go through it. I have playlists. Make sure you guys subscribe. Make sure you like. Sharing is caring, so share this video on your other platforms. Tweet it. Facebook it. Comment below and let me know what you guys want to see for next Techie Tuesday. And also, when's your birthday? When's your birthday and how old are you? Because my birthday's May 20th. Yay, it's coming up. Okay, that's that. Remember to do you, be you, and stay true. Be shameless. Make sure you guys check out my previous Techie Tuesday video. Watch my video playlist that has a wealth of information on how to make videos for YouTube. Check it out.